Hanging Water Cheers to learning iridology with Birgit today. Enjoy.
Awareness to that form of assessment. And most people have never heard about iridology, especially when I came from Austria to America. And, you know, I went to an expo and I said, hey, do you want a iridology reading? And they're like, what? What are you doing? So what it really is, it's a simple form of assessing the health and strength of your organ system through the iris. So Chinese medicine looks on the tongue, I think, you know, that you look at the tongue of your energy and the qi flow, and the herbalists from Europe look at the iris. So we take pictures of the iris and all those little fibers and color pigments that we can sometimes see, you know, like, for example, I have a blue eye, but I have a brown pigment sparkle somewhere. And I see that sometimes in sunlight in a mirror. That has all a meaning. So there's nothing a coincidence, right? I mean, our human body is an amazing machine and project from the universe, that everything that's really in us has a reason. And so iridology is that I can take pictures from my clients, then look into their eyes and find out the genetic strength and weaknesses from the past 2-3 generations back. So what that means, I could look at people's eyes, you know, they are completely healthy. For example, let me just like use a fertility issue, right? Somebody comes to me and maybe has fertility issues, right? So they come to me and I say, okay, I have fertility issues. So most herbalists would immediately go into the herbs for the reproductive system, because that's the way usually herbalists handle issues like this. But I look into the eyes and I support immediately that organ system or that system that has the lowest energy vibration. What that means is sometimes it has nothing to do with the reproductive system at all. It could be, you know, in a blood sugar, it could be in the thyroid, it could be in the adrenals. And little did they know that, and that's why they never had success, either, you know, from the conventional treatments or even from, you know, picking their own herbs, because they Google everything on the internet, right? So I could say that is my secret potion for success. And people are just like, you know, confused almost how quickly I can hit the target.
Well, I really love that and had never heard of that. That's why I was so excited to have you on here, because I had never really heard of this form of diagnosis. But you said herbalists in Europe use this as their main way of diagnosis, and we had never heard anything about it. Is there a mapping of it, or
kind of like, you know, it's kind of like reflexology, I think. You know, reflexology, I don't know if you have been around in this holistic field for a long time. People were laughing about that you can, like, you know, massage your sinuses on your little toe, right? It's kind of it's kind of the same kind of idea. They were completely not knowing from each other. So there were like researchers and scientists in the last 100, 200 years, they were all individually working on their own map. And when finally, you know, the world became one from the internet and, you know, people learning from each other, like Russians exchanged their research, the Austrians, Germans with Australia and America, then we found out, we all have found out the same reflexes of each organ system in a specific area of the eyes. And so it became now this worldwide iridology map that we use.